Yes. So today, 19/6/2020, we are celebrating National Reading Day. National Reading Day. See, children, we were in the school, we would have had a reading marathon. We would have gone to the library and we would have taken the books and we would have read it. But today, we are all inside our house, right? So, we will be reading a passage and we'll be answering the questions. So, likewise, we are celebrating today's National Reading Day. Every year, 19th June, we celebrate National Reading Day. Okay? Fine. Let's move on to the comprehension. Yeah, we have a passage comprehension. We will be posting this in your groups, WhatsApp groups. I want each and every child to read this passage. Okay, fine. So let me read out the first. So the topic of reading comprehension is my friend. My friend. My friend's name is Ben. My friend's name is Ben. Ben is a great friend. Ben is a great friend. He is 5 years old. He is 5 years old. Ben plays soccer. Ben plays soccer. We have so much fun together. We have so much fun together. Again, I'll read out the passage for you. My friend's name is Ben. Ben is a great friend. He is 5 years old. Ben plays soccer. We have so much fun together. We have so much fun together. So now, let me ask questions, children. You can give your answers through the chat. Okay? What is my friend's name? What is my friend's name? Yeah. I started getting the answers. My friend's name is Ben. My friend's name is Ben. Okay. How old is he? How old is he? He is very good. 5 years old. He is 5 years old. How old are you, children? How old are you? Oh, Nandana is telling she is 6 years old. Pragalpa is telling she is 5 years old. Very good.
Maybe. I am 5 years old.
Very good, Tejasvi. Fine. Mahadevya, 5 years old. Okay, Ranganathan, 5 years.
I am 6 years old.
Okay, five. You may be five or six. Okay, fine. So, Ben is
7 years old.
Okay, Kanna. He is 5 years old. So, we'll move to the third question. What does he play? What does he play? He plays soccer. Plays
five years old.
Okay, Kanna. He plays soccer. So today we are celebrating National Reading Day. Today we are celebrating National Reading Day. Okay. Every year, 19th June, we celebrate this day as National Reading Day.
Play with soccer.
Okay. National Reading Day. Okay, children? Yes. Now, let's move on to give one word for. Give one word for. See, we'll have a sentence for this and you'll give one word meaning for that. Okay? So the first one. A place where children play. A place where children play. What will be the answer? Playground. Playground. Okay? A place where children play. So we call that place as playground. A place where children play. Playground. Okay? Yes. Next. Yeah. Trousers. Trousers. We have another word for this also. For trousers, it means as pants. Pants. Okay? Trousers. Pants. Trousers. Pants. Trousers. Pants. The next one. Look carefully. Look carefully. Look
carefully.
It means watch. This is not the watch we are tying on the wrist. Okay? This is to watch. Paakradhu, unnippa gavanikiradhu. Okay, va? Look carefully. Watch. Look carefully. Watch. Okay, va? Gavanikiradhu. Watch. See, that boy is looking that butterfly. He's watching that butterfly. He's just looking, what is that butterfly doing over there? Okay? So, watching, watch. So, look carefully. Watch. So, one more time. We'll revise this. Give one word for. First one. A place where children play. Playground. A place where children play. Playground. Yes, kindly mute yourself and answer. Next one. Trousers. Pants. Trousers. Pants. Next one. Look carefully. Look carefully. Watch. Look carefully. Watch. Okay? Yes. Now we'll move on to the assignment. Yes, Kiran ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. So what is the first exercise given here? Match the at words. Match the at words with the correct pictures. Match the at words with the correct pictures. So we have some pictures and also the words given inside this box. We are going to match it. Yes. What is the first one? B at bat. Where is the bat picture? Yes. We will match the word with the picture. Bat. What is the second one? Rat. Rat. Where is rat? Here. Rat. Third one. Hat. 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 We'll match it with the hat picture. Yes. And the fourth one, mat. 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 And the last one, sat. Sat. Can you see this boy is sitting on a chair? Sat. Sat. Yeah, we are done with this exercise. We'll move on to the next one. I hope you all remember all these adverbs, apverbs. We have learned so many in our UKG, isn't it? We have written so many things in our that four lines notebook. We have learned so many words, isn't it? You take your UKG classworks and just have a recap on all those things. Yeah. There is a picture given. Yes. A clown picture. Jojo the clown. Jojo the clown. So what is this? What we are going to do with this? Look at the picture given below. Choose the correct word to fill in each blank and complete the story. So can you see? There are some words given here. Green, purple, orange, blue, black, pink. Yes. So we are going to pick the words from this box and we are going to fill in this blanks and we are going to complete the story. It's about the Jojo the clown. First one. Jojo the clown has dash eyes. Jojo the clown has dash eyes, black eyes. Yes, Nandana, you are right. So we'll write BLACK, black. Second one. Jojo the clown wears a pair of dash shoes. A pair of Darshan, your answer is right. It's blue shoes. Jojo the clown wears a pair of blue shoes. Third one. Jojo the clown has a dash nose. Can you see the nose? Dash nose. Pink nose. Very good. We'll write pink in this dash. P-I-N-K. Pink. And the rest, three fill in the blanks. We will send this worksheet. You will fill it up, you will write the answers and you will send it in your group. And ma'am will see that. Yes, Jojo the clown has dash hair, green hair. Very good. Fourth one is green hair. Jojo the clown has dash hair, green hair. Very good. So likewise, you will fill all these blanks given here. All the six of it, you have to fill it. And let me see how many of them are doing this and sending it to me. Yes. Now we'll move on to the another activity, another exercise. See, you can, the answers are given here. You can pick it up from this box and you can fill in these blanks. Let me see how many of them are completing it today itself and how many of them are doing the reading marathon also. Okay. Color the family words using the color codes given. So there are some words given inside this balloon. We have to check it, which family it belongs to, whether it belongs to at family, an family, it family, ig family, og family, og family. We have to find out which family it belongs. See, in the corner of this page, we have the color codes given. For app, it's yellow color. For it family, it's red color. For at family, it's pink color. Og family, it's green color. Yes, likewise. Up family, it's blue color. Ig. Ig family is orange color. An family is brown color. And family is purple color. See, ma'am will show you a few examples how to do it. Okay. So, what is the first given here? What is it given for yellow? For yellow color, which family we have to choose? App family. So, we are going to choose yellow color. Read the words, then you will easily find out. You can easily find out which family the word belongs. Gum. 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 Gum belongs to app family?
No.
Fig. Fig belongs to app family?
No, ma'am.
Cap. K-app. Cap. Cap belongs to app family?
Yes, ma'am.
Then we will color it with yellow. We will color this balloon with yellow.
Wow.
Yellow.
This is nice, ma'am. We'll do it. Yes, children, we all can find the words and we can do it, right? We can color it, right? Yes. So, likewise, you will pronounce the word, you'll find which family it belongs to and color the colors given there. Okay? So, we have come to the end of the session. Have a fabulous Friday. Happy weekend. Jai Gurudev.